Beer is not in the way.
Is
that
flower on your hat?
Is it? No, it's a jazz thing. Jazz. It could be a flower.
I don't know.
A jazz flower.
They do. The last eight is first. And they all have meaning. Like,
There's a couple of the Kenny things not in this set, just so I'm not crazy.
That's it?
There's a couple of Kenny things that are not in this set. I mean,
yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
So I'm.
Yeah.
Well, there is that.
All right. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Jazz Record Art Collective here at the Fulton Street Collective in beautiful Chicago, Illinois, with a balmy 80 degrees. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Tonight we got a special night. We're doing two records. We're doing Joe Henderson's Our Thing from 1964 and Kenny Dorham's Whistle Stop from 1961. Yeah, give it up for that. The band has decided instead of going a traditional route, doing one album, taking a break, then doing another album. We're going to kind of mix it up. So there will be two sets. In between sets, you can check out the artwork all around you as well as in the studio area. As we do with all of our performances here, always accompanied by a visual artist. Tonight, for the first time ever, ladies and gentlemen, Jan Reagan is our visual artist tonight. Give it up for Jan. She'll be sketching and painting the band as they perform, and what's really cool, if you're watching from home, you can buy her artwork in the lower left-hand side of your screen. That is the virtual tip jar. That's how you take care of the band since you're not here. That's how you take care of the artist. If you like what you see and hear, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective so we can keep doing these performances. All right, let's get it on. Kyle Swan is on drums tonight. Larry, the King, Kohut on bass. Ryan Cohan on piano. Chris Madsen on tenor saxophone. And Chad McCullough on trumpet. Thank you.
All right, thank you very much. These two records are, they're both really, I love both of them very much. When I was getting into music, I had a teacher who, in a very teaching fashion, said, "You don't sound good." he gave me a stack of albums. And Whistle Stop was in there, and so it's very close to my musical heart upbringing. What I like it, I really like it. That's what I'm trying to say. So I thought it would be fun to play both of these records with this band, especially. And we wanted to kind of mix and match the tunes. Most of them are written by Kenny Dorham, and so we thought we would present it as kind of a unified set tonight. So. We have a lot of music to get through. I will talk very little, I promise.
All
Okay, that first tune was Philly Twist, dedicated, of course, to Philly Joe Jones. And this next one is called Escapade.
No, 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 no.
In the liner notes for Whistle Stop, it says this next tune is called Windmill, and it says this is dedicated to the previous lover, a past lover that we all have had. Thank you. How about a big hand for Kyle Swan on the drums? This next tune is called Sunrise in Mexico, and also cryptically in the liner notes, it just says, the sky is lower down there in Mexico.
We'll be right back.
This next piece is called Pedro's Time.
Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna play one more tune and then take a break. This is the title track. This is Whistle Stop. Yeah.
What?
Yay.
What?
Why don't you come to all of my gigs?
Who are you?
Cool. Well, okay. All right. Well, in the liner notes again, he says this is supposed to sound like a train. Thank you.
Let's give it up for the band. Kyle Swan on drums, Larry Cohut on bass, Ryan Cohen on piano, Chris Madsen tenor saxophone, Chad McCullough trumpet. That is the end of set number one. We have yet another set for you, so please stick around. We're going to turn the lights, take a look at the work all around you, especially Jan's work, who's crushing it on paints and brushes. Give it up for Jan. If you're at home right now, please be generous and kind. Please tip the band. Please tip the artist. We're going to take a short break. We have some frozen chicken in our freezer we're going to break out. All right, let's give it one more time for the band.
That's a sit down in the room, but this averages it out to cook temperature.
That's the second song, yeah.
Big. All right.
From right to left. Teeter.
So it's Hebrew.
Exactly.
Are these mics on?
Yes.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
kind of game, huh?
He's hiding in the crowd. He's hiding in plain sight. All right, we have returned. The band has decided to play the second set, which is good for everyone. Give a warm welcome back to stage. Playing the drums is Kyle Swan. Larry Cohut on bass. Ryan Cohan on piano. Chris Madsen, tenor saxophone. On trumpet, Chad McCullough. Thank you.
Thank you very much. That's the opening track, of course, of Our Thing. It's one of two Joe Henderson compositions that we will play this evening. This next tune is called Sunset, and true to form in the liner notes, it says, I wanted to write something that represented a sunset. You know what's amazing? Kenny was actually like a really great writer and wrote many reviews for Downbeat, one of which was not very kind to Miles Davis with his new band with Wayne and Tony and Herbie. And Ron. Also Ron, yes. And he was quite eloquent as a writer. Maybe just not with the liner notes. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Here's the next Joe Henderson composition. This is the title track from the other record. It's called Our Thing. Thank you. All right, we have just two more tunes. And I think it's also worth noting, this next tune is a blues called Buffalo, and in the liner notes it says...
Can I guess?
I wrote this to sound like a buffalo. Thank you. Thank you very much. We're going to play one short last tune. Before we do, please join me in thanking this wonderful band for playing tonight. On the saxophone, Chris Madsen. Yeah. On the drums, Kyle Swan. Yeah. On the bass, Larry Kohut. And on the piano, Ryan Cohan. A huge thank you to Chris Anderson for making this whole thing run, and Jose, and Jan Reagan back there, painting. I can't wait to see everything. There's a like monster behind you there. It's awesome. That's yours. Ah, great, great. It's creepy. Great, great.
How about Chad McCullough on the trumpet? Oh.
Thank you very much. Wow, that's yours. Cool. Huh. Okay, this is Dorham's epitaph. Thank you.
band was not kidding. That is a short song. Kyle Swan drums, Larry Cohut bass, Ryan Cohen on piano, Chris Madsen tenor saxophone, Chad McCullough trumpet, Jan Reagan paints, brushes, canvas. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. If you're watching at home, it's that time of the night to be generous and kind. We're going to be eating chicken from the fridge. You guys tip the band. It's an even trade. We're back here. sounds about right. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. We're back here next week. Three shows, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. And that's it. If you're in the house, hang out, have some frozen chicken. Check out Jan's artwork. It is phenomenal. It's on the Blast Store. If you're at home, tip the band, and that's it. We'll see you next time. Stay safe, everybody.
Yeah, those are good sets.